Well, this is a true ballsy entrance. Here comes the boat of WWE.
And her partner from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Natalya, one of the all-time greats, really a... Here she comes.
And from San Diego, California, I'm R. Jack.
You're looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Go, go, go! Come on, let's go!
And from Calif...
Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Oh, what a hip toss. She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Clubbing blows. Shotzi is really falling behind.
Destructive amount of work being done to Shotzi right now.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
She's starting to look concerned.
A lot of energy left. Fresh partner to tag. She's in about as good a position as you can hope to be still.
The face has been planted. Shotzi manages to counter. Axe bomber!
Ooh! What a headbutt.
Vicious.
No doubt about it.
Big headbutt. And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Ooh, loving blow to the chest.
Counter.
And Shotzi stops any momentum that was building against her.
Maybe Shotzi's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Nice first off the knee. Counter. And now there's an opening.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Torturous focus on the leg.
Ooh. She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Shotzi with the retaliation.
What a fall.
Natalya comes in off the tag. Tagged into the action.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
And she had Natalya's number there.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here. Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Left an opening and got a kick to the face.
Up across the shoulders. Here we go.
She's got an answer for that.
A little insult to your injury.
Shotzi oozing confidence, but she needs to be staying on her opponent here.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Takes their opponent down, now just teeing off a series of hammer fists raining down.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
The mighty Natalya looking a bit surprised by this. Saw that one coming, and they just busted out.
reaction from those in attendance.
Natalya turns the tables.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Axe handle finds the mark.
One step ahead of Shotzi there.
Strong Irish whip.
German suplex.
Boom, what impact.
Connects on a double team maneuver.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Ducks through. Up and over. Selena Del Sol.
Impressive reversal there.
Thunderous shot to the back.
Shades of the USSR. Oh, impressive counter.
Shotzi kindly requests that you never wake up. Shotzi just might have finished things.
And here comes Natalya. Natalya's so proficient in submission maneuvers. Look at her go. And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael. Shotzi oozing confidence, but she needs to be staying on her opponent here. Natalya's trapping something here. Natalya might just have it.
I have to say, I feel like we are just a move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Timely counter by Natalya.
These two battling to the dead heat with these reversals.
Set up for the rolling sweep.
Nicely done.
High risk territory for Natalya.
Here we go.
And able to beat Natalya to the punch. Strongest flag. Oh, and she turns it around.
Showing how well scouted they each are. The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
Look at this.
Natalya wasn't ready. Now it could be over.
Fighting back with a counter. And Natalya has been able to deliver a response at a very critical moment.
Natalya must only be thinking one thing, the need to finish this as soon as possible.
Wants her set up in the corner. A timely counter by Natalya.
A stalemate of counters.
Running hip attack, what impact.
Shotzi absolutely not backing down.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. German suplex. Forearm after forearm after forearm.
Good night.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon. Natalya failing to offer for any resistance here.
Natalya needs to find an opening fast.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Shotzi getting a thunderous reaction from those in attendance.
Oh. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And she had Natalya's number there.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Chopper!
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee. Showing her face after that one.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Step up with a brilliant sweep.
Nicely done.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Second time, Natalya might just have it.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed?
Sharp clothesline. And Natalya has taken control.
The claws have come out for Natalya.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh, what a forearm.
What a knee!
Right to the spine.
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
You're an insult to your injury. Tagged in. Driven face first. And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
Shotzi at a disadvantage.
No, fingers jammed right down the throat.
A big splash.
And she's given the crowd a chance to really soak it all in.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps. And a splash to follow.
How's that for teamwork?
We've already seen a few shots delivered on that region.
Good timing with that reversal.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Shotzi caught by the counter. Pressing their foot right into the gut. That's got to hurt. Shotzi manages to counter.
Shotzi getting a thunderous reaction from those in attendance.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
A counter answered by another counter.
Celia Del Sol.
And finds a counter.
She's got unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover. Out of the way in time. Ooh, forearm connects.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Chains of the USSR with a hammer and sickle.
Shotzi staggers up, struggling to regain any composure.
Shotzi with a retaliation.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
The leg drop combo. Shotzi getting a thunderous reaction from those in attendance.
Nicely done.
Inverted scoop slam.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Able to tag her partner.
Oh, look at this amazing power.
What a press slam. Oh, she responds with a counter. Another attack above the shoulders.
Gotta protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
And She had Shotzi's number there.
And a big boot!
Oh, man.
Oh, look at this amazing power.
What a press slam.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Hammer away in the corner, rights and lefts. Look at them go. And a headbutt for good measure.
Ouch.
A hip press. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. And it's reverse pain for
Shotzi kindly requests that you never wake up.
Shotzi might have this in the bag.
Not even a two count. What unbelievable power.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
Is there
something? Who could have gone? They're set up.
Up and
can Shotzi come back from that?
Cover!
That was close!
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Selena Del Sol! Natalya comes in off the tag.
Go behind.
Roman, nine. Shotzi absolutely not backing down.
She's pushed into the corner. Oh, and that detoured right into a neck breaker. She had it scouted. Oh, God, that hurt.
There.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Targeting the ankle.
Natalya might be wasting too much time worrying about the crowd.
Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise. This is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
In up the tag.
Tickets to the gun show. And a stomp right to the back.
With authority. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Oh, able to turn into a suplex.
Oh, look at that.
Embracing her adoring public.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Shades of the USSR with a hammer and sickle.
Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
Momentum is clearly against Natalya now.
Natalya needs to find an opening fast.
And it's Natalya with the reverse.
And here we go. Going away again.
Cover here! The cover! And she kicks out right away.
What shot did she kick out?
You and I both, Byron. There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used your best weapon, but the match still continues.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's...
Take off!
And she had Natalya's number there. Got it, scouted.
These two training counters, an absolute masterclass.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Tagging her partner in.
Shotzi absolutely not backing down.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. And she was dangerously close to a countout. Shotzi with the retaliation.
Ooh, oh.
Shotzi caught by the counter. Hammer and sickle. Reversal. What a counter. Boom, what impact.
Ow. That's a little disrespectful. Insulting, but this is just going to hurt.
Dropkick. She turns it right around with a counter. And Shotzi reverses it.
Selena Del Sol.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
This competitor has such a deep arsenal. We're about to see more of it. She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Momentum is really on Shotzi's side.
Yeah, Shotzi following through on her motto and taking care of business.
Sequence of reversals there. Seeing an answer for every move attempted. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
One step ahead of Shotzi there.
Hip toss, just slam. Ooh. Carefully measuring, seated bionic elbow.
Tagged in.
All right, that's it.
Answering back, stops the kick.
Elbow detours that offense.
Selena Del Sol.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Springboard head scissor.
Not so fast.
Grief.
She saw that one coming.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Shotzi, kindly request that you never wake up.
It's Shotzi's opening to take this.
Two count.